I didn't think you were going to show up. I don't know why she's acting that way. I can't believe how nice your house is. I swore he was going to draft a running back first. I really want to learn how to take good photographs. I don't think I'll get the job, but you never know. I really need to finish this project before my deadline. You'd better get back to what you were working on. She was always late or calling in sick. We only have 7 more days until vacation. They're going to announce the contest winners today. Are they coming in town to visit? I am eager for it to happen. I should have followed the instructions while building it. I got a speeding ticket on my way home. I hear you had to change your plans for this weekend. What time do you think we should leave to go to the airport? You can ride with me to the grocery store. I can't believe my car broke down again. I tried that new restaurant and it was terrible. Now pick up the mess you made before going outside. Next time, use your manners and ask her nicely. Keep me in the loop so I'm included. I am meeting with my boss tomorrow about the presentation. If you can just get to the point, maybe I can help you. Just get to the point, and maybe I will understand better. I really like how you handle different situations. I just try and deal with them the best I can.
Many applicants were chosen for the yearly award ceremony. Working from the beginning of an assignment would be very advantageous. The backbone of many nations is their agriculture and fishing industries. If you are driving a vehicle, please inform reception. Looking back 200 years can help us appreciate progress made. Archaeology provides insights into past cultures and civilizations. Leaflets can be an effective way to promote events and campaigns. Properly disposing of garbage is crucial for maintaining clean communities. The best ideas often require persistence and collaborative effort. Staff training can improve job satisfaction and employee retention. First-year students should prioritize time management and self-care. Studying abroad requires careful planning and preparation. Wearing safety glasses is crucial in preventing eye injuries at work. Visitors must be accompanied by their host at all times. Entry into certain areas requires the wearing of special clothing. Children under the age of 16 must be accompanied by an adult. No nursery facilities are available for visiting children. The recipes are adaptable to your needs and lifestyle. Universities must be able to acquire funding for research initiatives.
This course aims to enable students to create silver jewelry. Certain materials will be included in the course fee. Snacks are provided for participants on the maintenance training courses. People know very little about how different species actually live. The public are much less likely to help unattractive creatures. Scientists disagree about the state of the world's oceans.
Guests have to pay extra for all the electricity they use. You will also be able to get a reference from your employer. One aim of hospital watch is to avoid patients feeling anxious. Visitors are expected to state why they are in the hospital. It's not a good idea to keep your keys on your person. You shouldn't leave your parking ticket in the car. Majority of residents are satisfied with life in their local community. Most of the population uses communal water taps. You can drive your vehicle right next to your storage unit. It is possible to obtain copies of old pictures and documents. This museum has an exhibit related to a heroic achievement. The room available would be suitable for someone who likes to be quiet. People can listen to local musicians here. Engaging in physical activity is crucial for maintaining good health. Support from friends and family can be crucial during difficult times. Technology has revolutionized the way we live and work. A positive attitude can be a powerful tool in achieving success. Using harsh language can be hurtful and damaging to relationships. Reading a good book can be a therapeutic activity. Sources are critical for conducting reliable research. A positive attitude can be a powerful tool in achieving success. Engaging in physical activity is crucial for maintaining good health. They have just broken a world record in their sport. Growth is painful, but stagnation is deadly. Self-discovery is a journey of a lifetime. Embrace your flaws. They are what make you unique. The artist is the bridge between imagination and reality. The beauty of art lies not in its perfection, but in its imperfection. Creativity is the spark that ignites innovation. Protecting the environment is not a choice, it's a responsibility. We are not separate from nature, we are a part of it. Nature is a canvas painted by the hands of God. Success is the result of discipline and hard work. Ambition is the fuel that drives success. Trust is the foundation of any strong relationship. Appreciation is the art of finding the good in everything. Gratitude is the key that unlocks the door to happiness. We are all different, but that's what makes us beautiful. The foundation of good health is a balanced lifestyle. It is important to be proactive and take control of our own lives.
Follow trypt.com for all the latest PTE academic material updates. Link in the description.